Here we go. Slaughterhouse section of the Roaring Fork, right? Put her here.
Boom.
We're like ducks dropping off the bank. Wait on these guys to catch up.
Hey, hey, hey.
When you go forward, you land with a ledge.
Yeah, you'll land super flat and there's no holes or anything over there. Try to get away from the ledge. It's a little shallow ledge, so I don't know if I'm gonna get it good. More of the southeast style move. The line would be just down the center, but I like this little boof right here on the corner. A little more. A little more rock. You didn't hit enough rock.
I don't know how to hold off.
Yeah, it comes in shallow. Yeah! Woo! That was better. You got more rock. a good wave. Oh, this is cool. $7.20. Go splat. Very friendly. The rocks are smooth. The rocks have like this smooth feelness to them. Not that jagged feeling. You just slide off of them easy, and it's not hard on your boat. Freestyle runs in Colorado right here, the slaughterhouse section of the Roaring Fork. If you're like me and you got my type of paddling style of creek boat downriver freestyle, oh wow, is this fun, especially in something like a Scorch where you got that flatter tail back here to really whip it around, splat, move around on things, but still have that bow to blast over everything. All right, on to the next adventure. You know, I got a lot of them. You guys want to see more rivers? I'll leave a description at the end of this with more Colorado runs on here. But yeah, peace out. Let's do it. Oh. And I don't want to get my feet wet. I want to get out of here.